Leave the students be. I'm the one you want.
I don't know how you lot escaped from torture, but it will resume.
You are not yourself, Narayaneth. Let me help you.
Help yourself, wretch.
Wait.
Think you're going to save my wife? She doesn't deserve to be saved!
Just up ahead, and it's under guard. Be careful.
Break ashes of the intruders, but Alan Wake is not to be harmed. Some change to hang your innards. Even if you defeat me, you won't get far. This place is not for mortals.
Spread out!
Concern you, outsider. Leave those souls. Kill the intruders!
Watch your tone, mortal. Blade or no, only Whisperer commands me.
Perhaps we have a chance at this. Let me take my students out of the Daedra's reach. Narayaneth will answer for this. He has to. Open the lock on the other side. The study is just a bit farther. This way. Whatever he keeps in here now, it's well guarded.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
We used to store our adventuring relics here. It's warded. Quite a defense for such a small room. There must be a way to open it. And these statues didn't used to be here. My husband's journal mentions a ritual that brought the Daedra, performed out in the rain. Only a few courtyards on the grounds, so let's seek them out.
You're a tenacious lot.
Stand
if you insist, I'll be happy to feed you to the blade.
The Daedra have destroyed much of the school.
Hollenway returns to her suffering. You have no say in it.
Thank you.
these crypts will be your grave. I will ensure that. Should concern you is that it counsels me. It convinced me of your betrayal, of the need for the students to pay for their insolence.
It has led you astray.
On the contrary, this blade grants me a clarity I never had in my life. And I will have you respect it.
Ritual site where the Daedra are coming through, and where Narayaneth is weak. We'll meet on the other side. Be wary.
That blade is yours to touch. It has a master, and he is me. My wife has been dealt with. It's your turn. Fools! Take that! I don't even need the blade to mess you!
Never again be allowed to influence mortals.
It has hurt you, has it not? Perhaps you can destroy it, disable it. I could help you.
You think I trust you, the one who twisted my husband, murdered my students? I will send the blade away, and I will do so on my own terms, no matter the cost. It will travel far, ever slipping from the hands that